I've become. Broken, bruised, and numb. Would you restate your opinion and hold back your investigation? Do you see the sins you're making?